shit!
Right now! Give it up!
Get out of the fucking way!
Thank you. Les, we got us some good night gas.
Ah, good. Once we have the pest control van, we'll be ready to go.
I'm on it.
I can't believe I have to wear this fucking helmet. Helmets are lame. They're dangerous, bro.
Ammunition. If you got a family, then you got people to protect. You ever killed a man? I won't tell. Honest. I'll bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door. Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
Yeah, it's bullshit. You can't even smoke on the beach anymore.
Lo sé.
How's it going?
Bro, you have got to check out Impotent Rage. That show is awesome! He's the best superhero.
This is private property. Move along, please. Thank you very much.
Did you just hear that? You looking for something?
Yeah, Bugstar Exterminators?
This is just the depot, Chief. You want a book, you gotta visit main office.
bug larvae. Check.
Lester, we have a pest control van.
Yeah, then we have everything we need. Come to the warehouse, and we'll get this thing in motion.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. It's not gonna be an issue because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. Waiting on you, kid! All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
What you got to worry about?
I don't know. I ain't done any real work in years, you know? So I'm giving half the take to guys who are supposed to be the best in the business.
All right. Then it's all taken care of. You on top of shit.
Yeah, do I need to give 12% to a gunman, 14% to a driver, 15% to a hacker? And that's on top of all the other outlays. I feel like a chump buying myself a score.
Shit. I guess we'll find out if they worth it, right?
All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Hey, shoot! Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
What's taking you?
Man, just give me a minute. I got an angle. Damn, missed. Hello? Exterminator's here.
You said it.
Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. I got an angle.
Something go wrong?
Hey man, 2 seconds.
There you go.
That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Go, 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 go!
I got this cabinet here.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
I'm on it, Holmes.
Come on, let's clear this place out.
Here we go.
Hey, buddy, you keep handling the merch like that, you're gonna earn your 12%.
Let's go, let's go. This better not be paste.
A minute left.
How you doing over there? Grabbing what I can, Holmes.
Hey, we hit our target. Let's see how high we can go.
50 seconds.
Not a lot of time left.
They got nice stones in this joint.
They're out of stones. Let's hit the road.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face. Oh.
Oh. You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Let's go! Come on!
Stay on me! Across here! Let's go! We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive!
Let's do this!
On, it's dark in here.
We
should be able to get into a tunnel just here. The tunnel splits. Both lead to the same place. It gets muddy. Just keep going.
Good call on the bikes. We need them on this ground.
If you know the route and you're not an idiot, these are the only bikes you choose.
Don't worry, I got you.
Shit, man, we should go.
Hang in there, boys. I got bull bars on the truck. I'll make short work of these cops.
Not much I can do from this bike. Take out the cops. Fuck, man, can't get them off us. Man, we're in the lost, dog. Look there, wrong block. Go to the left bank of the river. This don't look so good.
I can shoot if I have to. Tell me if I'm needed. I think we got a chance.
All right, we got a window. Let's stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck.
do this.
Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Man, I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it. Yeah, we did it. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, one step closer to retirement.
I won't say it went off without a hitch, but it went off.
All right, people, we need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here, keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin, listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.